A warm welcome to all of you to the National University of Science and Technology, popularly known as NASC. Congratulations for making it to NASC. You worked hard to be here because many would have wished to be right here with us, but they could not make it for various reasons. So on behalf of the NASC community, which by the way is now your community, your new home, I wish to express my sincere gratitude for making NASC your first choice of all universities in Zimbabwe and beyond. I wish to assure you that you made the right choice. Starting university life can produce a lot of consternation in new students' heart. Several questions come to your mind, like what is expected of me at a university? Will I be able to cope with my studies? If I have social, academic and any other challenges, who will I contact? Well, as your Vice Chancellor, I want all of you to feel at home. The orientation week is designed to help you to answer all these questions and acclimatize you to the new learning environment. I am confident that by now, most of your questions have been answered. NASC gives you the wings to fly and achieve your dreams. Our academics will mold you into polished diamonds that make an instant impact in the society with the creative and innovation skills that are imparted during your education experience. This education experience at NASC is constantly rated among the best locally and beyond. While employers continue to value NASC graduates for their combination of theoretical and practical experience, as well as their communication and technological skills, our students continue to excel in different fields of study even before graduating, as they have received various accolades and awards in various competitions locally and beyond. This is in line with Heritage-Based Education 5.0, where NASC is helping to guide today's students to be tomorrow's entrepreneurs, innovators, job creators, and future leaders. Our motto, think in other terms, challenges you to find an innovative solution to every problem you encounter. So, freshers, university is an exciting time. Take it from me, we've all been there. It is an opportunity to explore, discover, grow and redefine who you are. Once you become a NASC student, you will be part of a cosmopolitan culture. We are home to diverse local, regional and international cultures. Your next few years here are about establishing meaningful friendships and networks. Connections you build will extend beyond your years at NASC, and some will last a lifetime. Our facilities and activities, student clubs and societies, student welfare and support all create an exciting and conducive environment for learning and growing. We also offer free and confidential counseling services through the Student Counseling and Advisory Services located at the Division of Student Affairs. At NASC, you will never study alone. You are joining the university at a time when we are undergoing a period of introspection and re-engineering to be better able to produce innovative, entrepreneurial, and business-focused graduates on digital platforms in a digital world. Guided by the heritage-based Education 5.0, our focus is on teaching and learning, research, community engagement, innovation, and industrialization. Some call industrialization business development. As students, you are involved in all five pillars of our new education thrust. The Innovation Hub, located along the Ceremonial Avenue, is open to all of your innovative ideas and projects that can be incubated into startups or businesses to drive the country's industrialization. I therefore challenge all of you to come up with innovations to solve various societal problems. Very soon we'll be opening the Professor Phineas Mukhurusi Makurane Technovation Center, where your ideas can come to life and serve our broader community. This center is a conglomeration of other innovation hubs, where you can consider the first one that I mentioned as Innovation Hub 1. So, ladies and gentlemen, our vision is to be a world-class university in science, technology, innovation, entrepreneurship, and business development, spearheading industrialization locally and beyond. You will be part of achieving this vision. I invite you to live and eat this vision. I call upon you, students, to play your role in maintaining our relevance through sustained high performance in academics, sports, innovation, and service to our community, even before you graduate. We are widening our global reach to provide more opportunities for collaboration and student exchange programs. You are now part of this exciting evolution, and we look forward to you playing a full role in your development. I therefore invite all of you to help us strengthen the NUST brand. Desist from doing things that will bring the name of the institution into disrepute. My best wishes to all of you for a fulfilling and rewarding experience at NUST. Our NUST, your NUST. Thank you. Ngiyalibonga, toboka, mazwita, twalumba.